Here's what modern day punk rock's done to me. I've grown up in front of a computer screen and know everything about every scene. And it's all the same, if you know what I mean. I've seen a million faces and a few hundred fans. I've spent my early 20s in a beat-up van, but now I'm working on my punk rock retirement plan. 'Cause the rhythm I wrote is coming to an end. I bought myself a guitar and I sold my soul. A bassist and a drummer and a common goal. Set to conquer the world playing rock and roll. But the road gets old and it takes its toll. And when I wasn't looking, life went by too fast. I guess that nothing positive is meant to last. And now I'm reminiscing, missing over photographs of a time I had hope, but that's a time long past. So I'm giving out the flyers to promote my shows while I follow the direction that my heroes go. From the Kurt Cobains to the Billy Joes to the Iggy Pops and the Joey Ramones. I wrote a song or two about not growing up, about getting fucked up and not giving a fuck. And I'll always be your poser 'cause my band is too pop, and it's just another drug that I can't seem to stop. Played with hardcore ska, straight edge grind and thrash, and screamo metal, indie, hipster, math rock crap. But I never cared much for any of that. I just did my thing and tried to stay on track. I kissed a lot of women when I went on tour. Yeah, sometimes I'd fumble, sometimes I'd score. But now they're tearing down my picture from their bedroom door. 'Cause my music once ruled, but it ain't cool no more. A bargain with fate, thinking I'd go far, because they always told me I would be a star. From the social halls to the empty bars, but I'm doing 9 to 5 'cause I followed my heart. I've seen the highs and I've seen the lows, as the trends will come and the fads will go. But I'll never give it up because it's all that I know, and I'm sure you won't go, but see you at the show. I'll still be spinning wheels while the bands I grew up playing with get record deals. And I'll be rocking out like I don't give a fuck. I should go back to college and just give it up. But I was born ambitious, baby, ain't it just my luck?
Said he'd be home late, earning money on the side to put food on their plate. Only trying to provide, but it sealed his fate. Selling bootleg tapes by the subway train. When the cops came through in an hour or two, they unloaded hot lead through his valid excuse. Proving black and blue can mean more than a bruise. Leaving one less seat at a table for two. The officers stood trial, crippled justice let them walk. They'll hide behind a badge that lets them live above the law. Said to be a man with a Bible and a rifle for aluminum cans. Sent him off to fight a war, came back lost in his head with a vengeance toward a system that he fought to defend. Bought a semi-automatic to a southern church. Now the congregation's leaving in the back of a hearse. Then he took his own life, but for what it's worth, put your trust in God and your country first. A casualty of liberty with landmine mental health. He's daddy's little hero, but he couldn't save himself. 'Cause it's shots fired on the battlefield. What are we fighting? the TV screen for a massacre the likes of which we've never seen. Some reporters called him crazy, others blamed his beliefs, his religion, or conflicting sexuality. But it doesn't really matter when push comes to shove, 'cause he aimed a loaded weapon at a Florida club, taking 49 lives, hated how they loved, left a shadow on a rainbow drenched in blood. The politics of ignorance will lie and generalize. It spreads the thread of prejudice to widen the divide. So it's shots fired at extremists and their blatant bigotry. Shots fired for communities in fear of the police. Shots fired at the governments who orchestrate the fight. Shots fired on the left and then shots fired on the right. It echoes all across the land from the firearms the trigger happy hold in their hands. Some will call it patriotic, others want them banned and attempt to put the genie back inside the lamp. It's a matter of opinion if it's wrong or right. That depends, because they can end or they can save a life. It's the edges of perspective where our views collide, or the center of a target where we compromise. So thinking through this much is true, whatever you decide. You're bound to find a paradox in every paradigm. Shots fired throughout history, a chapter in decline. Shots fired at the barricades that block the changing times. Shots fired for the victims, sweating bullets on the run. Shots fired 'cause we're looking down the barrel of a gun. Once upon a time, they were two of a kind, a yin and a yang of the misfit type, where it ended all wrong when it started all right, and it's sounding familiar to you. One of them laughed while the other one cried, but both of them lived, helping both of them die, 'cause they knew all along that they couldn't survive. This reminds me of someone you knew. Well, misery loves company, and misery's my friend. They slept in fire, crash and burn, then struck their match again. Is it me? Is it you? Or the clashing of the two? I've choked down your bitter pill, but if you were joined at the hip, separated by hope, while they hung by a thread at the end of their rope, from apologies long overdue. Like the reason the moon only comes out at night, 'cause the heat from the sun's always burning too bright, and there's not enough stars to help put up a fight when your window is lacking a view. There's irony in tragedy, where no subconscious alphabets, the you and I are gone. Is it me? Is it you? Or the clashing of the two? I've choked down your bitter pill, but if the you wanna work this through, you can find me at the bottom of a bottle drowning you. That's the story of the Joker. We'll be right back.
Is it me? Is it you? Or the clashing of the two? I've choked down your bitter pill, but if you wanna work this through, you can find me at the bottom of a bottle drowning you. That's the story of the Joker and the Fool. That's the story of the Joker and the Fool. That's the story of the Joker and the Fool. It's 3 a.m. and the conversation's spent. She's waiting on the bedside, wrapped within the static wind. And she's got powders and pills, chasing thrills through dollar bills, tracing lines off her reflection with her senses so distilled. As she drifts on through this dream, she can share her medication, but she can't outrun the rain when clearly here she stands with candy in her hands. She offers up the pixie dust and separates the sand, and I'll say, it's all right, no need to ask me twice. She spins the ring so she can sing the crayon song tonight. She's gonna sing the crayon song tonight. When she calls, you can find her in the hall, where she's scribbling a picture she hangs crooked on the wall. She's framing false alarms until her chambermaids have gone. Then she'll sleep beside the music box whose tune keeps playing on. Her behavior seems insane, 'cause we both know you might overdose from trying to kill the pain. But lately, here we stand with candy in our hands. Let's mix us up some pixie dust and sprinkle on the sand. We'll just say, it's alright, till once turns into twice. Let's spin the ring so we can sing the crayon song tonight. We're gonna sing the crayon song tonight. I'm off to wander with my lover in her bag of pretty colors. Off to wander with my lover in her bag of pretty colors. Fan the flame and erase another day. She'll be running all the red lights till the candles melt away. Along this empty road where the flowers never grow, casting shadows drenched in sorrow from a life she'll spend alone. Until the sunshine sets her free, it appears that you've been down so long, it looks like up to me. But sadly, here I stand with candy in my hands. I'm mixed up with the pixie dust and sinking in the sand. And something's not quite right, sometimes you should think twice. I spun the rings and now I'll sing the crayon song all night. We're gonna sing the crayon song tonight. I'm off to wander with my lover in her bag of pretty colors. Off to wander with my lover in her bag of pretty colors. Thank you. southbound drive. I can keep you in my heart, I can miss you from afar, but I wish that you were by my side. Though we said adios such a long time ago, yeah, you never really left my mind. And now it's been a little while, and I hope you're doing alright. Yeah, I've done a lot of things that I wish that I could change. I suppose I really can't complain, cause I guess I wouldn't trade all my failures and mistakes, cause they made me who I am today. When we said no regrets on the night that I left with the feeling I was finally free. Now it's been a little while, and I hope you're thinking of me. Because the world keeps turning, it's waiting on explosions through dizzy spinning. You gotta keep on living. Life's a gamble, a one-way ticket tightrope, so call it what you like, but it's kinda like rolling the dice. I've been chasing down the sun since the moment I was born, like a tumbleweed that's got no end. And I'm always on the go, so you'll never really know when I've gotta up and leave again. When we said our goodbyes with the tears in our eyes, all you wanted was for me to stay. And now it's been a little while, and I hope you're doing okay. Because the world keeps turning, it's waiting on explosions through dizzy spinning. You gotta keep on living. Life's a gamble, a one-way ticket tightrope, so call it what you like, but it's kinda like rolling the dice. And you can run from where you come from, you can run from someone else, you can try to run forever, but you'll catch up with yourself. And on and on and on it goes, never could stay put for long enough. Maybe I should take some time to slow down, but then the world keeps turning, it's waiting on explosions through dizzy spinning. You gotta keep on living.
Cocaine high, and either way you'll find me staying up all night at
Jekyll and my Hyde and the disguise between the two. With your bloodshot baby blue. Outside today, a thousand voices, all the same, that cried in vain, but can't explain the reasons why they all complain. You live among the plastic people, population plain and simple, turning with the curve, shutting out the windows of the world I find so incomplete, where every chess piece that I meet will set the record on repeat and matter not at all. So save the fables I've been told. I'm heading for the open road and going where they're tearing down the walls. All along the wind was talking, passed aside a sobbing nothing, with his heart taped on his sleeve, says he has the things I need. Bad disguise but good advice, he said think twice next time you swipe a woman off her feet. She may just fall flat on her face, all painted white, not quite alright. There's more to life than that one night when Cinderella left you at the ball. So here's a lesson in confession, maybe I just need attention. Take me where they're tearing down the walls. Where the armies can't surrender, writing up the final stanza sits the chief commander with a hidden agenda in the backward image of a prince who reigned on high in ignorance while pushing doomsday buttons, making puppets out of husbands. He said the glass may be half empty, and these days I'm always thirsty. Oxygen's a taste I can't recall. While dodging every sidewalk crack, I gave him my reflection back to take him where they're tearing down the walls. Far away where moonlight curls, there danced a ruby peasant girl who had a passive style with a Mona Lisa smile, and that Sunday skirt she liked to wear that made the preachers stop and stare. It sure confused her brother, and her father never loved her. She turned to me while I played dumb and kissed me with a poison tongue. She melted as my innocence dissolved. I'm sorry, but I've gotta go. The thrill of young love's getting old. You'll find out when we're tearing down the walls. The nylon maps beneath the floor that led me to the castle door, made up of thorns and briars, where the wasted time expires. In a throne room taken from a dream, they executed kings and queens for changing all their minds and filling up the caskets with their crimes against humanity. They begged for me to set them free. I handed them a guillotine that whistles when it falls. I thanked them for my phony eyes. I bluffed my hand, then said goodbye, then headed where they're tearing down the walls. When the hours meet the minutes, seconds till I finally finish traveling and tracing. When I reached my destination, there were figures standing by the gate. I realized I'd arrived too late. They waited for me as I screamed. The prince, the peasant, king and queen. And then of course the sobbing nothing, manifesting into something, thus destroying everything that could have been resolved. The seasons changed, the wind got colder, but I said we're starting over. Then I set to tearing down the walls. So if you wanna see some progress, kindly disregard your logic. Take me where they're tearing down the walls. Take me where they're tearing down the walls.